Hear ye, children, the instruction of a father, and attend to no understanding. For I give you good doctrine, forsake ye not my law. For I was my father's son, tender and only beloved in the sight of my mother. He taught me also, and said unto me, Let thine heart retain my words, keep my commandments and live. Get wisdom, get understanding, forget it not, neither decline from the words of my mouth. Proverbs 4, 1 through 5. Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and happy Father's Day to all of the men of God here today, and happy Father's Day to the Most High God, who is a good, good Father to all. If this is your first time visiting with us, make yourself at home. And for those who are from out of state, please visit our Welcome Center in the foyer for a token of love to you. For our online viewers all over the world, happy Father's Day to you as well. And thank you so much for joining us. We pray the presence of God would be in your homes or wherever you are. This week, Philadelphia is Family Week. The purpose of Family Week is to give you the opportunity to spend some quality time with your family. No meetings will be held during this week. Ministry is important, but the family is your first ministry. We will still have Monday through Friday noonday prayer. Stop in for your lunch break. We'll have Bible study on Tuesday nights at 7 p.m. This is an awesome way to get the word during the week. School of Prayer will be postponed this Thursday due to Family Week. The Fire Ministry will still meet at 7 p.m. on Thursday night. The Fire Ministry, this is a great place where you will find out that you are not alone in your struggle. The Fire Ministry, Thursday nights at 7 o'clock. Join us. Right now, it's time for the good news of the week. Let's give a happy birthday to Sister Leola Moore, who will be celebrating her birthday on Monday, June 17th. Happy birthday. Also, let's congratulate and give a happy anniversary to Mr. and Mrs. Samuel and Leola Moore, celebrating 41 years of marriage, also on June 17th. Happy anniversary to the Moores. Let's give a happy birthday also to Minister Vernon Duck Jenkins, celebrating his 45th birthday last Friday, June 14th. Happy birthday. For your good news to be featured on the Good News of the Week, please email to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. We must receive it by 3 p.m. on Thursdays to be featured on Sundays and Tuesdays announcements. Well, saints of God, stand to your feet right now. It's worship time.